All right. Welcome back to Let's Play Ultimate Spider-Man. Last time we basically just beat up more people as Venom, fought Venom as Spider-Man, and here we are. What do we have? We gotta do. I gotta get one token, do one race, and do two city events. Now what if Kris can't come? So I'll be doing Jeff leaves.
Yep.
Okay. Sorry, I was making plans. Alright, then. Damn it, come on. That's silver medal. Okay, now I get the city events on a token. Got that token. Right. Now, do two city events. Shit, just saw one. Okay, thank you.
I'm coming. Hold on.
Giggity. Oh. Dang it. Controls were spazzing out. Oh. Did you see that?
No, I didn't.
I picked him up without even touching him.
Oh.
I used the force. Shit. Just keep on disappearing. Yeah, take her to the hospital. She must be freaking dizzy as all hell. I think we're about to chase after Electro with Venom. I think your brother's gonna die.
Yep.
Is he like sick or something?
I guess so.
Cause that cough don't sound healthy.
Well, he's always coughed like that.
Sounds like he's about to cough a cow. Alright. Damn it. Well, that's my eyes.
Thanks, Spidey.
That sounds familiar, doesn't it? He said, that created symbiote with his own blood. That was only for a cutscene? Come on. Okay, ooh. Almost fell into water. This let's play is gonna be filled with a lot of clicking sounds. 90% commentary, 10% clicking. Dang it, I hate when that happens. Happened again. I got you. I think this is where you chase Electro. And I think in this episode we're going to do the Times Square battle with Electro. Oh, why am I even climbing up on these buildings? That's not even where I'm supposed to go. Daily Bugle. And I think this is a perfect time to finish the end.